Noah continued 350 years after the flood. He lived a total of 950 years, and then passed to the dust, just as his ancestor Adam. Ham, Shem, and Japheth multiplied and filled the land with many descendants. Among Ham's line of cursed descendants was a man named Nimrod, who plagued the earth and hunted men. It was him who would lead the first kingdom to rebel against God, Babel.